I am really excited. We have a new friend, a very special guest that's going to come up. And she came up to us earlier and said, I want to play something for you. And she played one of our songs on banjo. And so we said, why don't you come play with us tonight? So guys, please welcome Miss Clara on the banjo. Excuse us while we tune our banjo.
You guys, we're all about young ladies picking up instruments. And young men as well, but really, we're about the young ladies picking up instruments, and there's a shortage of acoustic musicians of the female variety in this world. So if you're sitting out there and you're a chick, pick up an instrument, and I would recommend the fiddle, because it's the best instrument out there. But the banjo's cool too, guitar's okay, bass, so heavy.
And you know what? Anyone can sing and it's free. You don't even have to buy anything.
I think the kazoo is really going to make a big appearance in the bluegrass world here in the next few years. I've been practicing. Maybe next year I'll debut my talent for you.
Mandolin is awesome. Well, it's really exciting whenever we get to call someone up on stage to play with us. So thank you so much for joining us. It's super, super cool.
A down and lonesome place to be. A knock in my door, glad to have your company. World Oft Can Be, a down and lonesome place to be.
guys, that's what it's all about. I think we're all kind of blubbering with tears right now.
Oh, I was so amazed. I forgot the words, the last verse. That was really wonderful.